Good morning. This is Ben Zook with Belmont Solar. This morning I'm going to touch on a brief topic. This is a grid-connected solar system. So what is the difference between a grid-tie solar system or an off-grid solar system? Or even maybe a bigger question is, what is grid-tie with battery backup? Off-grid is just like it says. There is no connection to the utility grid. Grid tie is the opposite. There is a connection to the utility grid, but no connection to a battery bank. So for off-grid, you need that when you don't have electricity power. Grid tie without battery backup, you want if you simply want power production, effective power production, and a lower cost. Why would you get both? It's if you want the best of both worlds. Lots of power production, plus also being able to have power when the utility grid is down. This system here does not have battery backup, so it is simply for a cost-effective way of offsetting your electricity bill. In the last 3 months since this was online, they have paid nothing for electricity itself. There was still a $15 connection fee, but that's it. But that's great compared to maybe $15,000 to $30,000 for adding a battery bank. But there's different people that need different solutions. So this is simply for power production and saving money and doing good for the environment. Off-grid will be for power when you have no other option, and grid tie with battery backup will give you the best of both worlds, but it will sometimes be at the highest upfront premium as well. But it is a neat system because then you can have zero electricity bills and have power even when your neighbors don't. So just to summarize, off-grid is when you're in a remote location, have no other choice. Moving up on the scale, grid tie is when you simply want to offset your power usage and have no energy bill. If you have the finances to put into it, you can have both together. In some houses where power usage is big, it will be a decent investment for a battery bank. But if that's what you want, that's what you want. Not everybody buys the same vehicle. Some pay four times as much as another person does for an economy car. So there's a solar system that will meet your needs as well, whether you're off-grid, grid tie, or you're doing it for preparedness, or you're doing it for the environment. So either of those four goals calls for one of the three types of solar that we just talked about: off-grid, grid tie, and grid tie with battery backup. Thanks for watching.